Hi Pisces, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. For your general energies, career situation and relationship, guys, we are picking these cards, Pisces. If you want more clarity, guys, you can watch the pick a card love reading that will follow this general guidance, guys. So let's see what are these cards we have. Five of Swords in reverse, Seven of Swords in reverse, and Eight of Cups in reverse. So Pisces, in your situation, guys, it may be in your work situation or it may be in this relationship, you are trying really hard, guys. Maybe in your work you have a lot of pressure, a lot of responsibilities on your shoulders. You are doing your best using your skills and talents and striving very hard, guys, to move in a positive way. You want success, prosperity in your situation, and you are really working hard. So maybe in your work situation, you are trying your best, putting all your efforts and trying to change your situation, guys. And maybe for some of you, there is someone really close to you. It may be your friend, a good friend, who is suggesting you certain things. Maybe they are giving you advice on certain things. Maybe if that is the case, guys, you need to listen to this person. So this person may tell you what is the right thing to do, maybe in your work situation, or maybe for your relationship. This person is quite close to you and they are honest, truthful to you, and they love you and they are truly concerned about you. That is the reason they are telling you some things, guys. You need to listen to this person, guys, maybe. And they will have a different perspective on the things in your situation. Maybe you are up close and personal in your circumstance. That is the reason you do not know what should be done in your relationship. And this person has a different perspective, so they will understand clearly and they will know what you need to do today. So if there is someone like that, if you have a true honest friend, you must listen to this friend, guys, because they are suggesting you certain things and that is good for you. And for most of you, I see that you are not listening to them, guys. So if you listen to them, if you listen to this person, things are going to go in a very positive way. And I also see that there are changes happening in your situation and you are going to celebrate something. So it may be a positive change in your work situation, or it may be a positive change in this relationship. So whatever it is, you are celebrating, you are happy for the way things are going today, guys, Pisces. And you have that emotional satisfaction, joy and contentment. So that is the reading with these cards, Pisces. Thank you for watching. If you want more clarity, stay tuned for the pick a card love reading that is coming up right now, guys. For your love reading, guys, today we have two cards here. This is your first card and first crystal, your second card and second crystal. So you can think about your situation, close your eyes, meditate for a few seconds, then open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first, guys. So that way the reading may resonate. So I will start the reading with the first card after a few seconds of silence. Okay, guys, so now let's start the reading with the first card. We will see what is the card for those who chose this card, guys. it is Sacred Phoenix Heart. So with this card, guys, maybe in your situation today, you may have some confusion, something bothering you or worrying you. You have gone through a lot, endured a lot, made a lot of sacrifices, but there is uncertainty and confusion today, guys, in your situation, and you don't know which way to go. And maybe today you want answers, you are looking for answers. And this oracle card, it comes with a special guidance, guys, that whatever you are looking for, maybe answers for the troubles or some clarity in a situation, whatever it is, you are getting the answers. And the way of getting that is by letting go of your striving or opinions or your doubts, despair or fears, whatever you have. So you don't need any of it, and there is a guidance waiting for you, reaching you today, and you will see things with a better clarity, guys. And also with this card, guys, there is a special guidance for you all, that divine timing is working for you. So though you would have faced a lot, you would have sacrificed a lot, you would have faced a lot of trials in your life, but whatever it is, whatever the situation may be, guys, divine timing is working, and at the right time, right things will unfold for you. So at that right time, whatever you expect, the answers you are seeking will reach you, guys, and you need not worry. So you just have to wait for it with curiosity, and there is no need to fear or worry today, guys. So just be curious for the way things are going to unfold for you, and even the next step may be the final step towards the answers you are seeking today, guys. So that is the reading with this card, guys. For those who chose this card, that is the reading for you all. So let's see what is the second card. So for those who chose this card and this crystal, it says the Children of Lyr. So with this card, guys, the energy is that you, all of us, guys, not only you, all of us, we are, first of all, we are great souls. We have lived for a long time, and maybe this present life, this small lifetime, this is just a part of that long life, long soul life we are having, guys, on this earth. So maybe this is the time we need to understand that in our situation, guys, we are evolving ourselves, we are growing emotionally, physically, mentally, and spiritually. So this is one of that journey, and whatever our life unfolds, or whatever journey is unfolding in our life, it is our soul's journey, guys. So we need to go through all that to move towards a greater evolution, a greater change in life. And maybe in your situation, you are going through a lot of troubles, maybe stress, maybe. So no matter whatever it is, guys, your suffering and your pain is quickly coming to an end. And maybe for some of you, you have a lot of burdens or responsibilities. So all that is going to end, guys. And also you need to understand that if someone loves you truly, they love you for what you are, not for your form or appearance. So they love you for your true nature, for your true characteristics. for what to say, it will be a soul connection, guys, and it will not be something based on superficial things like beauty or appearance. So maybe today this is a time of assessment whether this person loves you truly. So maybe if they love you truly, it will be love based on what you are, not for what you appear to be. So appearance are not important, and you may have a deeper bonding with this person beyond your appearance. So that is the energy with this card, guys. For those who chose this card, that is the reading, guys, for y'all. So thank you for watching, guys. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.